Actress Bhumi Pednekar, who will be next seen in Karan Johar's period drama Takht, says that the film is her dream project. Bhumi was interacting with the media on Sunday in Mumbai at the fourth season of Godrej Law Affair. Talking about the project, Bhumi said,
बहुत excited हूँ. Literally मेरा dream project है तक. करण के साथ काम करना I think किसी भी actor के bucket list में होता है. So I feel very very fortunate. And मेरी तीसरी collaboration होगी ये धर्मा के साथ. And yeah, I can't wait to start. It's a very special film for everybody who's in the cast and otherwise also.
The film stars Ranveer Singh, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Anil Kapoor and Janhvi Kapoor. And it will mark Karan Johar's return to the big screen direction for the first time since his 2016 release, A Dil Hai Mushkil. Takht is a historical drama about the Mughal rivalry for the throne between Aurangzeb and his brother Dara Sukho. While Ranveer Singh plays Dara, Vicky is cast as Aurangzeb.